How's the fight?
Good.
There you go.
All my instincts, they return. The grand facade so soon will burn. Without a noise, without my pride, I reach out from the inside. Thank you.
I, Kelly, take you, Robert, to be my husband.
I, Kelly, take you, Robert, to be my husband.
I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad.
I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessings. What God has joined, men must not divide. Amen. May the Lord bless these rings that you give to each other as the sign of your love and fidelity. Kelly, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. Robert, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
Robert, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son, and
of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit. And of the Holy Spirit. The love of God has been poured into our hearts by His Holy Spirit. Let us now place our needs in the hands of our Heavenly Father, trusting our prayers and petitions to His providential care.
Whatever worldly problems concern them, they will have the grace to remain intent on the kingdom of creation. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our
prayer. For all of us present today, may the gifts of the Holy Spirit remind us obligation we have to share our talents with those in need. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all who sin, that their faith may sustain their spirits in the midst of their suffering. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Not only in our words, but also in our actions, we ask this through Christ our Lord. given us this Eucharist to unite us with one another and with you, as you have made Rob and Kelly one in the sacrament of marriage, in the sharing of the one bread and one cup. So now make them one in love for each other. We ask this through Christ our Lord. May your children bless you, your friends console you, and all men and women live in peace with you. Amen. May you always bear witness to the love of God in this world, so that the afflicted and the needy will find in you generous friends and welcome you into the joys of heaven. Amen. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Go in peace and love the servant.
Thanks be to God.
My brothers and sisters in Christ, for the first time, this witness is Robert Kennedy.
Shepherd. sure soon will burn. Without a noise, without my pride, I reach out from the got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Tonight's the night. Let's live it up.
That tonight's gonna be